Okay, I'm ready for taxi.
All right. You can just, everybody can just go ahead and taxi whenever they're ready.
Okay.
George Tower contact.
Yep, below the airspace.
Yeah, we're below the airspace and they aren't even online, so there's really no one to contact.
Oh, okay. That explains why it's dead quiet on there.
Yeah, the only controller online right now is, I guess, the Cape Town approach. We won't combat attack them for a little while.
But I think there's Cape Town ground, too.
Doing a left downwind departure out of here?
Sure, sounds good.
Just so we get everybody going in the same direction.
Do I take off now, or do I wait for everyone to come to the taxiway?
You can go and take off.
Roger.
back out, like, immediately.
Thank you. Okay, 295. Okay.
Yeah, because we're heading west.
Roger.
Thank you. distance of my FMS here. And, I don't know what to do about it, really.
What's it saying?
Well, for instance, they start on point some 8 people, and it's at distance 584, and I was at Fame. And then on my next reading for GMOC, it was 584.9.
Yep, I looked at the map. You're heading in the right direction, George.
Okay, thank you.
Slow my speed down a little bit. I kind of broke off the group on a little sightseeing adventure over here, so I'm slowing down.
He was trying to follow you, but I saw you were a little above cars.
Yeah, I kind of skipped the first waypoint and went right down that mountainside. I didn't realize it was going to take so much longer to go the other direction, so I just slowed down a touch.
Yeah, so you're close. There's that couple of mountains over there.
I got two red markings on my screen here, and they're almost right ahead of me.
Up choosing or cruising at speed?
No, I'm doing 240 because the guy ahead of me, I think that's Leon, Lionel, was going 242, I think so.
Alright, I guess I might as well go 240.
Roger.
I am just passing the first airport now that we're going to go over with the Swellenham.
I'm right behind you, Scott.
Thank you. Well, the weather cleared up here a little bit. That's what I was hoping for too, because I was hoping to use that spot too to, as my spot to contact ATC, because it's close enough, I think.
I just passed over FASX.
Roger.
Cape Town altimeter is 10.25, which would be 3027.
Roger that.
And expect runway 19. Alright, I am picking up that NDB for anybody for that airport that's missing. You can pick up the NDB, so that'll help you navigate a bit.
That was frequency 335, right?
That's correct.
Okay.
temperature 2, DuPont minor, UM810.
Is there an unlined picture available?
ILS report is huge. Landing
in the terminal
is nothing. Yep.
I've flown Batson. I'm trying to connect the Squawk Box. That's usually how I get on. The server you use it, Asia.Batson.net.
I'm using, I think, Eastern US or something like that.
Okay. Now the model, I'm kind of stuck with the Boeing 737 here. It's not letting me change it.
It won't let you type in PC-12?
I can type it in below the model, but it's not coming up in the drop-down.
You probably don't have the CalAir CSL package installed. That's...
Actually, I think I do.
Oh.
Come to think of it now, I think I do. I did that early on. I flew the VATSIM for my basic ATC with Brent. I flew all those online.
Yeah, I'm not really sure. I'd help you out, but I'm getting ready to start talking to ATC here in a second.
Okay.
Popular. Continue to send 1,500.
Gate down approach, CalAir 357, with you at 12,000.
Who's having trouble with the airplane?
Oh, that's me, Jeffrey. It's been quite a few months since I logged in.
Okay, where are you right now?
Send at or below 8,500 spot 2004 and continue on spot 357.
CX 145 with you at flight level 105.
And CX 145, good afternoon. Scope 2005, descend 8,500 feet or below, and continue pilot discussion.
CX 145, please repeat altitude.
CX 145, but that's 8,500 feet or below.
CX 145, reduce altitude to 8,500 feet.
Tele 446, continue descent 1,500 feet or below. Tele 357, continue descent 1,500 feet below.
Continue descent 1,500 below Tele 357.
And CX 145 approach OP 005.
NCX 145, please repeat.
NCX 145, this bird lost. Break, November 7, 8, 0, my contact, Nikon Tower, 118.1, chip.
Tower, 118.1, for velocity 09.
X 145, continue descent, 1,500 feet or below.
NCX 145, continuing descent to 8500 feet.
Okay, 1320, contact Nikon Tower, 118.1, chill.
Contact Cape Town Tower, 118.1, thank you.
Enter right-hand orbit. Report completed.
Get on approach November, Charlie X-ray 6-9 over there.
November, Charlie X-ray 6-4-9, good day, go ahead.
Get on approach November X-ray. Correction, November 20th, 490 is on a flight to San Francisco. But you remain below the T-90 and then join for Cape Town.
November 20th, 649er, roger, man. Remain below Cape Town TMA. Report before entering Cape Town CTR 1,000 feet or below.
Well, then I'm not made. Correction will remain below the TMA and report joining the test down to 1,500 feet or below. November Charlie X-ray 649.
November Charlie X-ray 145. Descend 1,500 feet.
November Charlie X-ray 145 descending to 1,000 feet.
November Charlie X-ray 446, contact Cape Town Tower 118.1. Break. Tally 357, enter right hand orbit. Report completed.
Enter right hand orbit, over formation, LR 357.
No, November Charlie Echo 145 at left hand order and report complete.
November Charlie X-ray 145, is that equivalent to a left hand traffic pattern?
Negative. November Charlie X-ray 145 into a orbit.
Can I
P57 once contact with orbit contact tower 118 decimal
12? I don't really have a push to talk. I have a
once complete orbit contact tower 118
decimal. I'm getting asked to enter a left hand orbit. Can someone explain to me what that is?
Say again.
Just keep turning to the left until he tells you otherwise.
Okay. Thanks.
Alright, what are you going to use to communicate?
Now, November Charlie X-ray 649er, squawk 2006. November Charlie X-ray 145, continue left-hand orbit. When passing 2,000 feet in the orbit, contact tower on 118.1.
November Charlie X-ray 145, continue orbit until 2,000 feet, then contact tower on... Please repeat frequency for tower.
Tower on 118.1.
Tower frequency 118 decimal on November Charlie X-ray 145.
And NCX 44.
November Charlie X-ray 649er, is there a way to Santa Claus in my interior of the boat?
November Charlie X-ray 649er, right contact tower now, 118.1. Cheers.
So contact tower, 118.1, November Charlie X-ray 649.
Cheers, Lionel.
November Charlie X-ray 145, now passing 2,000 feet, will contact tower on 118.1. Bye bye.
November Charlie X-ray 145, caution traffic at your 9 o'clock.
1,000.
145, whip you in a left-hand orbit.
And NCX Live, sorry about that, so I'll get you in a moment. Just remain in. LS1320, you can make the right hand turn now onto final, reduce the minimum approach speed, and report final approach on that 19. Right, you're turning right now. Addition to minimum speed, reporting on final color 13K. And color 1320, just use a PC-12 right in front of you, report traffic and stuff.
We have,
okay, 1320,
maintenance operation is actually doing, so... NCX-145, with you in a left-hand left-hand orbit at 2,000 feet.
1,000.
CX-145, sorry about that, so it's been really hectic. Once you continue this orbit, you can turn on final for runway 19, not above 1,500 feet, and reduce the minimum approach speed.
Color 1320, reporting on final runway 19.
Color 1320, approach runway 19.
CX-145, I got the bit about continuing on the left-hand orbit, but what do I do after that?
NCX-145 can actually just turn on to final approach and be a long final.
NCX-145 on final.
Okay, continue approach runway 19.
Southbound Tower, Calier 7 is clear to the right on Echo.
Calier 57, welcome to Cape Town. Davidson's down on your choice by Aircraft, thanks for flying Cape Town today.
Keep it stand. Thank you very much, Calier 357.
Are we clear to land, Collar 1320 final? Okay, 1320, we're just out of 20 right now. I'm not clear to land, 1510, logical vacant to the rock. Clear to land, Collar 1320 reporting on located. Non-report right to Diamond runway 19 off 40 wheelbase. NJX 619 Cape Town Tower. NCX 649 Cape Town Tower.
You got
in? NCX 649, just confirm you're gonna make a right hand down to runway 19.
I found a re-establishing
right hand
down to runway
19. Okay, thanks very much, and you can leave time in and I'll call you for the base.
1000.
We'll extend our wind and you'll go by NCX 649.
Caller 1320 clear, runway 19 by Romeo. Caller 1320, welcome to Cape Town, taxi via the sound of your choice. If you choose the sound of your choice via Grand Apron, thanks for flying Cape Town. Break, NCX 145, runway 19 clear land. Chest winds on our 200-10 knots, report vacated to the right.
NCX 145, land.
NCX 145, yes you do, that clearance is for you. Safe winds 200-10 knots, runway 19 clear to land. Report back into the run.
300.
NCX 649, looks like you're a little bit lost. Walk here now so you can work your way to the final approach for runway 19 before the final.
We'll report final November 20th, 5049.
Caller 1330, shutting down the tech to the APC.
See you.
Caller 1320, no worries. Thanks for the run for my money. And don't be afraid to come fly again. Bye-bye.
NCX-145, are you still on my frequency?
NCX-145, yes.
NCX-145, Cape Town Tower.
NCX-145, yes, I am still on this frequency.
NCX-145, I understand you're doing different flights, so if you could get NCX to contact me, that would be really great.
NCX-145, could you say that again?
NCX-5, confirm this is a group flight.
Yes.
Okay, I need you to do me a favor and ask NCX-624 to contact me on 118.10. He's not replying to any of my, please contact me. So if you can get hold of him, that'd be better.
So, 124?
624, NCX-624.
Okay, 624, I'll ask him.
Yeah, which is a little unusual.
Who here is NCX-624?
I am.
Tower wants you to contact them on 118.10.
Okay. That'd be what, COM1?
Yeah, probably.
118?
0.1.
Well, that tower is pretty complicated.
Yeah, sorry Juan, I kind of messed you up. I didn't realize when I landed how far down the runway Echo was as the first taxiway to get off that runway. So I kind of stopped and I was like, oh man, I got a million miles to go. You ended up
hey,
going around.
Guys, I need help here because I got to contact the tower, and I've never done it yet, so.
Just say Cape Town Tower, your call sign, and what your altitude is.
NCX-624, Cape Town Tower, how do you read?
Cape Town Tower, NCX-624, read you 5 square.
Wrong push-to-talk button, I think, George. You transmitted on TeamSpeak, not Batson.
Cape Town Tower, NCX-624, read your 5 square.
NCX-624, welcome aboard. You can continue. Actually, I need you to just step up. Roger. Okay.
Do you guys have any idea how I can bring up my actual online window and see my aircraft?
Not above 1,000.
I'm still not entirely sure what you're referring to, Joffrey.
That base turn, for the fight.
When I have flown Vetsam previously,
Roger.
I am able to see the airport, see my aircraft, and see other aircraft around me. And I don't have that window with any of that visibility. It's as if I'm not flying online.
I still don't know what you're... I mean, it'll look normal. I mean, if there's no other aircraft operating there, you won't see any other aircraft. Like, I'm looking at the VATSIM map right now, and it shows that you're online.
Interesting. See, I don't even see the VATSIM map.
Well, it's a separate program that I downloaded.
Oh, all right.